We're underway. Glad you could join us here from Chapel Hill. Put it on the board. Destiny Cox, her sixth kill.
Take the things that you liked out of that, build on it, and produce a win out of it.
Seven different players for Carolina has at least one kill. Nice job there. Four, now five kills here tonight. Talk about efficiency. Skylar Wine and Tone Tie along with Esterly, over 50%. Carolina now really starting to flex that muscle. A block. Guess who? Skylar Wine. Ball game! As Carolina scratches and claws their way to the 3-0 win, set themselves up for what could be a great weekend.